All right. So yeah, I'm in an aggravant state at the moment because I can't turn the fan off on the oven. I was burning my whatever, my little cookie things, because it's all different. Everything is different. And normally they just charcoal on the top a little and on the top of the oven, but I'm having the baking here version, and the baking version here is cooking them too tight. And then I'm like, well, this is ridiculous, because then the fan went on in the house and I can't turn it off. So it's just a forever fan supply. And yeah, I broke the fast already, and I feel like a jerk. Just for that, I should have just, you never know, it could have been a Claire just broke her leg, and I have to fill in for her all of a sudden. That'd be a funny one. Yeah. Oh no, I won't ever want to dance that again. No. But it's a funny one. Yeah, it's a funny one. They probably do. They try to haul out the old ones. Come on, come on. You're 50? You're 54? You're what? You're 48? Get out there. You're 49? Get out there on the stage and start plunking them around. That's all we want to see, That's it. And then you're happy in your life, right? You're happy in your life. That's all you need. And so there it is. The fan is an aggravant, and so I'm not dealing well. Oh, I did the drawing great today, though. I drew really slowly and a little more efficiently, but not through the content. I'm trying. I don't know. I'm having a tough action, because I like to fill in the white spaces with animals. And where is it? Yeah, and I don't have any white spaces fill-ins with animals here, so I'm kind of bummed out. So the only thing good I got that was new, really, really, was this little fish. So I have to have happiness because I got a new fish there. And, exhausted. I sang today also. So I'm getting back into arias, and that's always great. Yeah, I don't know, what is that? I like the Pace Pace one on me, but and somebody will say, no, that's Passe Passe. That's because you're the dancer type. Anyway, I don't know. Yeah, so I'm, what do you call it? I don't know. I'm revoked from the kitchen duties for a while. I can't go back there. That stresses me out. The machine on that I can't turn off is stressing me out. Yeah, it's like a supply that's just spinning, and there doesn't seem to be an out and off. It's like, oh my gosh. So anyway, yeah, if it was a mistake, I didn't mean to, the person, whatever, didn't mean to put that bubble my direction, it's all right, you can retract. I don't expect poetry, love poetry, or anything like this. I've had that before. I had a boyfriend once, he was a love poetry type, and oh my gosh, that gets dangerous. So maybe don't do the poetry type. Yeah. That's a danger. Yeah, and then, I don't know. Yeah, I hate that. So it's like the machine in there just attacked me. Cooked the things too high for 50, and then it's just like those little bread things I make, and I didn't do my 100 sit-ups yet, so I'll do my 100 sit-ups, and then I'll pass out or something from that. Yeah, and the leaf blower man just blew trash on this side, so it's like a stupid game they play. And anyway, so I don't know. Dallas is weird. All of these leaf blowers. Yeah.